Yo, what's up guys, it's Skizzle here, and today we're gonna be talking about Treyarch's next title, aka Call of Duty Black Ops 4, or basically aka Call of Duty 2018, and I am effing pumped. Don't slow down, we don't want people to see that, but I'm just gonna let it in the video. But today we have some information that it's very suspicious. I'm basically gonna go over on David Wanahart Twitter, and while you're down there and while I'm doing this, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and let me know that too in the comments so I can put you in my next video. But as you guys can see, this is David Wanahart's account, and I don't even have to say like who David Wanahart is, but David Wanahart went dark over on Twitter. A lot of people were assuming that he got hacked, which I say he didn't, because it has been a couple of hours. Because if he was hacked, this wouldn't be happening. Like, he's verified. He would be like, yo, Twitter, I got hacked. Hit me up, fam. Like, I need that Twitters, you know what I'm saying? But he actually went over on Google and actually Googled all that shit, got white background with black outline, and this is like real. He actually did that, and the whole thing here points at his tweet count, and he deleted all his tweets, but it still says 115, and whenever you click on that, it will load. Basically, I'm pretty sure he was like, yo, Twitter, I'm gonna delete all my tweets, or for temporarily make sure no one can see my tweets, but the count should be 115, which is just crazy. And he's not following anyone, he got a black header and no bio for sure, and the last thing he liked was my boy, he's not my boy, but for the video purposes I'm just gonna say Evan is my boy. He says, did your Twitter combust, and that's the last tweet he liked. And at first I was like, maybe he's gonna leave Treyarch, which can be true, but at the same time there is something more that I'm gonna get into a little bit. But a lot of people were assuming that he is leaving Treyarch, which once again can happen because he was talking about leaving Treyarch, but I don't think so. I don't think he is leaving Treyarch, because if he was leaving Treyarch, he would have like legit have his profile picture, but he would have like not mention Treyarch, or he would be like, yo, I'm just living life and shit like that, but he wouldn't have like working at Treyarch, something like that. He would have removed that instead of actually doing this. And we know next year is Treyarch Zombies 10th anniversary, which just makes me pump. And another thing is that I'm just gonna go around Dan Bunting, who is a game director at Treyarch. I don't want to load like a fake account or anything. Hold on, I'm following him. Yes, that's the one, he's the one. So he also went dark, but not on the same scale as David Wanahart. Of course, he got Black Ops 3 avatar. Of course, that's a cover art of one of the... doesn't matter, right? Doesn't matter. He also still has his bio, which says game director at Treyarch. But he deleted all of like his tweets. But why would two guys resign at the same time? And like I said, I don't think he is leaving Treyarch. And another thing is that Call of Duty World War 2 is right around the corner, and if you think logically, they're not gonna start promoting their next game, and in a sense they are not, but they are starting that sort of kind of like hype train, if you know what I'm saying. And a hype train is a hype train. If they start this early, I mean, Treyarch said that they will do anything they want to whenever they want to, so they don't care about other studio, which is a great thing, because hey, I'm like more excited for Treyarch next title than Call of Duty World War 2. That's a fact. I'm legit more pumped, because I've been getting tired of watching like Frog fall from balconies and shit like that. But on another note, Black Ops 3 marketing was on a next level as well, and of course this will be on the next level because it's starting super early. But Black Ops 3 marketing, I remember they had like QR codes, they had snaps, they had multiple different teasers in Black Ops 2 multiplayer maps, they had a Twitter account, Unmarked Man, which I'm gonna go just right now. I'm pretty sure they got nothing on this account, but like I do think that they will start kind of like teasing on this account. Yes, that's the account, and they last tweeted on just gonna go here, September 29, 2015. So that was one of the account that was kind of like marketing Black Ops 3, and I'm pretty sure they will start with this once again, or maybe they're gonna make a new account, because I'm just gonna go over on people that are actually following him. So we know that where his account, hold on a second, I'm just gonna show you guys just like real quick. Yeah, John and Treyarch. Yes, there we go. So John and Treyarch, they are still following the unmarked man. So we gotta be like super, super. So Dan and David leaving Treyarch at the same time doesn't really make sense to me, knowing the fact that next year is like 10th year anniversary for Treyarch Zombies, and of course we know it's gonna be big. It doesn't really make sense to me, and also the fact that Call of Duty World War II is gonna come out like next month, if it's just like right around the corner. So like, it doesn't really make sense to me. Of course they are starting early, they're getting that ball started or snowball effect. They definitely want that snowball effect, which it's gonna be crazy hype. I can tell you this much though. But I really feel like around December time or January time or maybe around February time, that's gonna be like 100%. I'm gonna say around February time, we're gonna have like crazy amount of like information coming out for Call of Duty Black Ops 4 or whatever the next game is gonna be called. But let me know what you guys think. I never promote my Twitter, but if you have a Twitter, go follow me there. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Check out some other videos on the screen if you have missed any of them. And let me know what you think in the comments right now.